any spirits here that would like to communicate at all? Wow, that was quite loud and clear. Hello? Can anyone tell me their name? Hello? Yes? Guys, if you do hear anything that I don't hear, please let me know. Is there anybody here that would like to talk to us? Alan or Ellen, maybe just then? Was that Alan or Ellen? Yeah, I heard flies. Yeah, there is flies here, loads of them. Stop it bothering you? Stop it. Stop what? Can you repeat yourself, please? That was a laugh as well then. Are you pretending to be a demon? To try and scare us away or something? Because that ain't gonna work. No. Sounds great, no? Here we are sitting. Are you sitting with us? Yes. Where are you sitting? Prison? That's not far from here. Actually, there is a prison, but no. Where are you sitting? Angus? That was very clear. Hello, Angus. Run? I'm not running anywhere, I don't do running. Why do you want me to run? This device I'm using, is this it? You don't like the device? You don't like the fact that I can hear you, is that it?
Well, maybe if you actually spurted out some full sentences instead of normal everyday words, randomly, we might leave. But until then, we ain't going nowhere. Deal with it.
No, we won't leave. Talk to us and then we'll leave. My little girl said okay.
And I'll also let you know now, you're all staying here, none of you are coming home with us.
Yeah,
so,
I was just thinking it.
And I'm the biggest person here that don't believe none of this, so yeah. So yeah, so prove me wrong, there you go. Prove me wrong, make me believe. Talk to me. No, I'm not dead.
You're dead, unfortunately.
You're dead.
We are still living. And that's also unfortunate in case you're not missing nothing, trust me.
Better off where you are at the minute.
Definitely. Give us something. And then we'll promise.
No.
Well, you've got nothing to say now.
No, then you go quiet.
You mean what?
That's the little girl again. She keeps
what are you trying to say to me? Talk to me.
She said dude then. Did you hear that?
What do you want, dudette? Judy? I don't know no Judy.
Judy and Common Bird. Is that the little girl's name, Judy? Judy.
Alright. How you doing? Well, not so good.
Hey.
Listen, I'm making a train.
You got.
I am a stuck how to help. How can I help?
Help.
We won't talk over each other, it's hard to understand.
Yeah.
Like you're trying to speak and they're not letting you. You're bored, is that what you just said? Is it boring where you are then?
Bezdel, prove to me you exist. There you go. Show me something good. Can you turn my camera off?
Yeah.
Well, do it then. Raymond?
Your energy to turn this camera off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ed, are you here?
Yeah, Ed, I want a word with you, pal. What? You were told not to come to my house.
He's followed me home, Ed, didn't you?
No, I'm telling you, Ed, you're going to stay here.
And you've messed my camera up, haven't you? Right now, and the name on that grave is Tom.
Yep.
Yeah, hello, Tom.
Britain.
Bless. Just say you're blessed.
Good for you, sorry. You're at peace.
Good, that's nice. Glad to hear that.
Does anyone just want to come and have a chat with us on a nice Sunday morning afternoon? Do you know my name? No, it's not Wayne. No, it's not Bet. Ian? No. Is that Will?
Will. That's correct, well done. I never said that. Can you say that again? Can you repeat that?
Whoever just called my name, who are you? Well, it was you, was it? But who are you? What's your name? Oh, they're women nagging.
There's a few women who come here, not keep whispering. I don't know who I think is whispering. Tell me my name. No, it's not Maine. But that was sweet.
That's what I call them.
But that was sweet. Can you actually tell me my name, though?
Name.
Yes, no. Name.
It's not me, though. Come on, look, you told me my name, so the least you can do is tell me my wife's name. What's my wife's name? How can my wife be called Mike?
I thought you had WhatsApp.
No, it ain't you. We want to know who she is.
Wait.
Hey, who's mixed up for me to interview and then someone shouts out my ear off. Hello? Did you hear that? Hello?
Rather posh.
And you?
Me? I'm not posh. Trust me.
Brilliant.
So you're not going to tell me well my wife's name then, huh?
You don't remember me then, no, you don't know my name.
And yet you know my name and I've never been here. Me tough.
Hey.
Hello-ing and more chatting.
Hello.
Done.
You're done. Okay, well you can step away then and let someone else speak.
Drop the mic and exit stage left. What? Who was that that just called my name? Do you want to speak to me? Fart face? Not very nice, is it? I'm trying to be friendly and you're insulting me. What's that about? The siren don't help, does it? Hurry up, because we disturb you on a Sunday. Yeah. The only day I get off work, sorry. Look at it this way, right? You don't want to do this. I got dragged along, so we're both in the shit, really, aren't we? So at least we can make an half-decent day of it, what do you reckon? Yes? How you died, when you died, or even where you died, but unfortunately you died.
This is the only way we have to contact you.
And we are trying, but you're just messing about.
You?
Me?
There.
Who's there? Like I said to you, no one's coming home.
No, you are not allowed to attach yourself to any of our equipment, to us, or anything. You are not allowed to follow us home.
turn it all off and leave you in peace. Yes, we will go when you say goodbye.
You say goodbye. Or bye.
Or laters. Or fuck off. Or whatever.
Yeah.
I guess we're gonna go then.
We're gonna leave now then, so bye everyone.
Bye. Thank you, there you go. Thank you, sir, whoever that was.
Bye then. Well, that's that, guys. Quite a long session. Not sure if we actually got anything. Some days are better than others. So, yeah. If you heard anything, please let me know. Because it's very difficult, even though we're really listening. There's so many voices trying to get through because it's a lot, an awful lot. You don't catch it until you watch it travel. You learn everything. But, yeah. There's not a lot else I can really show you guys around. You have already seen. But thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this little spirit box session on it.